we have said that we will not settle status questions now. And there's a good reason for that. If you want to change things, then you should not start with the things which for the moment are not solvable. If you start with the impossible, then you will get nowhere. We start with things on the ground which can be settled now, and we leave these more difficult questions to the future.
But are you saying that the status is still a question? Because we think that that's settled, isn't it? We are an independent country. I mean, especially for most of the European members.
Well, this of course is true if you look at the German position. I couldn't agree more as a German and as a German official. But you know very well that Serbia has not recognized Kosovo, and that Russia has not recognized Kosovo. And while one cannot deny reality, these problems still need to be to be settled, and what we said in these discussions that for the time being Serbia will not be asked to recognize Kosovo. We will see at a later stage what will happen. This, but as for the time now, we concentrate on solving issues which are eminent now for the citizens here.